Welcome to Atlanta, jacking hammers and bows. Back to the mackin' and jacking the clothes. Adolescents packing a bow. A knock on the door.
Who is it?
I would happen to know the one with the flow.
Who did it?
It was me, I suppose.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another video here on the Atlantica channel. Welcome back to episode number 4 of this NCAA in quotes 20 series. Your Kennesaw State Owls, 3-0 on the year, looking to go 4-0 against the Florida Atlantic Owls, I believe. So their second straight week, we're taking on another Owl team. Let's see how we do it. Not much to say in this video. I'm not going to ramble on for 5 to 6 minutes like I have in the past. Let's jump right ahead in some gameplay. Let's go Owls. In week 5, let's go 4-0, baby. Week 5 is underway. Casey looking to go 4-0. We are underway from 5th Third Bank Stadium in Kennesaw, Georgia. And the muff picked up by Gates at the 25, running out to the 30, 40, 45. Stumbles and takes it, taken down at the 44-yard line. What a kick return. Let's get going, boys. And they had this play right out and lost it. Flipping it to this guy, and he drafted it. Okay, you drive on for another 12-yard run. First and 10, another drop back from the quarterback. And almost a miss, a broken tackle. Another one! And touchdown, FAU! 37-yard touchdown reception for DeAndre McNeil. And FAU gets on the board first. Less than 2 minutes into the game. Wow. A little drag route. On tiptoeing near the sideline, he broke 2 or 3 of my tackles there. FAU's on the board first, and for the first time in the series, I didn't score first, folks. 7-0. Second and 4, another read option. This one could go big. A nice block from our left guard. And that pass midfield of our quarterback for a 22-yard rush. Good run, Tommy. First and 10, your Owls, not their Owls. Good my defense is going to be. I didn't get it. Shoot. FAU ball. That's a screen pass, I need to read that. We're not getting off that good job. One yard game. 3 and out for the FAU Owls, and we get the ball back. Same. And this could be a big play for Arrington. Hide your finger back and forth and it works on your phone. Another big run for Tommy Bryant, as he is down to the 42 of FAU. Another first and down, first and 10 for the KSU Owls. KSU down to touchdown. Nobody's open, I'm gonna start to tuck it and run. Give me a block, what are you doing, receiver? No! No, I can't kick it 52. Get out there, oh, he's got it and more. Good way to end the corner. So that's the end of the first quarter, folks, with the Florida Atlantic Owls leading your Kennesaw State Owls 7-0. But we're driving, let's get that touchdown right back on this drive. Let's go for a touchdown. Chris Reed for the corner. Kennesaw State Owls touchdown. Yep. Yes, them. Oh, picked up. User pick. Herring. Let's see if I can juke him out. And I juke one guy, but can't get the second. We'll take it though. We get the ball back with the chance to take the lead for the first time this game. KSU. Gonna make something happen here on this drive. Throws a dot, but it's dropped. Oh! Almost the same thing, but he dropped it again. 3rd and 10. Chris Reed. Dropping back. And sacked on my own 5. Oh no. Not a very good play on that one. I read the quarterback in the first down by the running back. Dropped it. Let's go. We'll take it. Oh shoot, that was a terrible tackle effort. And KSU is down 2 touchdowns for the first time ever. What a run from FAU, but what a worst tackling job on my part.
Just a great effort there. Once he had some space, it was off to the races.
I mean, look at this. I'm right ahead of him, and then I stop and dive. What the heck am I doing?
He makes the PAT.
Nice. 23-yard rush.
Backup quarterback here. He's going to try to scramble. Out of bounds at the 47. He's got it.
Ooh. 28 yards. First and 10 for KSU. Now we're picking back momentum.
Gives it to the back. And he's tackled around the 4-yard line.
Arrington down to the one. Morgan East scramble to the end zone, gets hit by a brick wall, but puts it in anyway. 17-13, PAT pending. I'm not out of it just yet. Oh, jeez. Not again. Not scoring again. Oh, jeez. They have a chance for a field goal. Kick is up and good at the half. Alright, we need a big second half as they get the ball, and we're down by six. No, 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 he broke off of it. And he broke off another and another. Oh, I had him in the backfield. Thought he fumbled it at first. Got him. Barely, he almost sneaked out of there. Big hit. And he dropped it. 4th and 13. 50 plus yard field goals. Let's see if they can do. No! Off his hands and off the face mask of the defender. Incomplete. Got him. I'm at the punt again. Oh, he pushed me over for it. Let's go! Picked off and I'm running with it, but they got me from behind. That's what I needed. After they convert a fourth down, I ball hawk it and we're right back in business.
The cavalry's coming.
Got it! I stumbled for it. I never think I would have got that in a million years, but I did. First and 10 Owls. Oh, look how that incomplete. That's a good thing, I guess. Oh. Running again. And he's gone. Touchdown FAU. Got some work to do now.
And he adds the extra point back in the game.
Go. What a throw. Over his shoulder. And that's the end of three from Kennesaw. And we're actually in a little bit of trouble for the first time this year as we are down two scores going into the fourth. Thankfully, we have the ball, but we need to capitalize everything this quarter. No, it's not going to do much. It's something to get open.
He's
not looking like anybody's going to get there.
Under heavy pressure. And
he's down.
And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Got it. Read it perfectly. Either way, I could have read that. Second and 14.
He's going to try to scramble. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Right down the 38-yard line.
Fourth. Short. No way. No way. It's a very generous spotting.
Now he's scrambling. He's in the 40. Around the 45-yard line.
Austin with the catch! Into the red zone! We can do this!
Nice play fake. He's under some heat.
Oh.
This one's picked off.
Shoot.
Looking to erase the memory of that interception on their last trip. Inside the 10. Big play there.
Oh, boy. They're gonna run up the score on us.
And he converts the extra point this time. He scrambled. He's gonna air it long. And he's hit immediately.
Last play. And a pick. What a way to end it.
Takes the knee.
And that's it, folks. KSU loses for the first time ever. Alright, everybody. Thank you for watching another video here on the KSU NCAA in quotes 20 series. Couldn't go undefeated this year as we get defeated for the first time by the Florida Atlantic Owls. I'll see you guys next time. So peace out. Go 8-10. Blake out. We'll get them next time.